So, I wonder if I did something like that, that I could then, I don't know if it'll have enough space to be able to flip up a little bit, but, because nothing's going to really be hitting the front of the tractor. So that could work. Let's go ahead and put this bracket on. Would have been really cool if I could have got a magnetic solar panel that would just kind of stick to the hood. But it's not what I have, so I'm gonna make this work. It's definitely kind of cheap though. It's not even square to the frame. Oh well. I mean, it's a $30 thing off Amazon, so I pretty much guarantee when you buy from Amazon, you're not getting perfection. You're getting cheap crap that you know is cheap crap. Alright, let me go get some bolts and we'll see what we can do. Might just need a drill. Yeah, that should work. It'd be a lot easier to do this with the nut on the tractor. So I'm definitely going more for function than the looks of this tractor. So I need a tractor that will work when I need it to, and not just sit in the yard and look pretty. So hopefully this will help with that. Alright, so I got it mounted. That's there. That comes from the solar panel. Then this will connect there. And it'll keep it charged, hopefully. It does look kind of funny seeing a 2024 solar panel on a 1950s tractor. A little bit of a stands out a bit, but that's all right. So it'll be interesting to see how this does here. Hopefully it holds up. If not, I'll have to come up with something else. But that's it. On to the next thing.